See, the culture is to be built by the leader only. You think of a startup or any new business which somebody starts. He does not have a HR manager from day one. He starts building the culture because he has his own vision and for the company which he's going to build, and what exactly would be his company in terms of people matters, and culture is the basic foundation of that. And that's why I think the business leader is the person who should lay the foundation stone of the culture in the company.